Scenes with Adam and Eve. The first panel illustrates the story of the parents of mankind. God creates Adam and then Eve. These two, tempted by the serpent, eat the forbidden fruit. God then banishes them from Eden and places an angel on guard at its gate to prevent them from re-entering.